people. And this is the strategic plan of the Ministry of Agriculture. So as the vision, it is mentioned here that to realize sustainable agriculture bioindustry system that produce a variety of healthy food and high value added products based on local resource for food sovereignty and farmers' welfare. And the mission also mentioning about agriculture bioindustry. What is the meaning of bioindustry, agriculture bioindustry itself? So I will go for that after the other slides. So the agriculture development challenge. Here we put climate change and environmental damage as one of the challenges of agriculture development in Indonesia for the future. And what we have here, the information that in Indonesia, based on the historical natural hazard that are from 1907 to 2006, that the increase of extreme climate events, the frequency is higher. And number of tropical depression, tropical storms and typhoons also increase, and this cost in Indonesia of more than 1.5 in 2008 is cost more than $1.5 billion. On the other hand, agriculture also contributes to greenhouse gas emission, and according to the FAO 2014, the increase 40% of increase of greenhouse gas emission from agriculture was recorded. So this is rice field produce methane and nitrous oxide, manure, and enteric fermentation from livestock. And I would like to mention a little bit about what is happening in regards to paddy rice in Indonesia. So since the Green Revolution has been launched in 1960, rice production in Indonesia rose 40% from the early period of rice intensification program. But the rate increase was highly volatile due to extreme climate anomalies and pest diseases. Indonesia president announced to produce as much as 80 million tons of rice in 2019 and reach national self-sufficiency by 2070. How to achieve the national self-sufficiency? Rehabilitation of irrigation infrastructure, improvement of soil and plant management, expand